I suspect it might be the remains of a meteorite that crashed a long time ago. If you retrieve samples from the rocks, perhaps we can better understand what happened there.
How does this bring to work with this?
Looks like the Pharaohs built a camp in the impact field.
Thank you.
There's a passage leading below the meteorite. Yep. Freaks and monsters. Themselves a pod. I'm gonna ask if they're willing to give it back. Found a pod down here, guarded by monsters. I secured it, and plenty of rock samples for you to play with.
Perfect. I can't wait to run the tests. Strange that the monsters are interested in the pods. Perhaps they're drawn to the humming from the electronics inside.
Or they're just attracted to big shiny things.
I'll try to detect it. Access granted.